think I'm leaning towards Elena, but I don't know for sure yet because the other two played a pretty silent game. I don't know. They stayed low key for a lot of it, and they were smart. The reason I'd like go towards Elena right now is because I don't know. She played really like she led them for a lot of it, and she was really smart with her decisions, especially when it came down to like who she wanted to get out. It was, yeah. I don't know. That's why.